Please, God bless you. And Pastor Keka, I welcome you all in Jesus' mighty name. I want to welcome all those who are here for the first time. Thank you so dearly for passing by. Please subscribe, like our channel. God bless you as you do that. Turn on the notification bell for prophetic words that I believe will be a blessing to you. I want to appreciate all those who have subscribed to this channel, all those who constantly view our videos. God bless you so much for your constant support and love. To those who constantly view our videos and have not yet subscribed to this channel, please do it. Find it a place in your heart to subscribe. Let the Lord bless you as you encourage us with your subscription in Jesus' mighty name. Yes, God spoke this again to me this morning, and he says, you're going to receive a phone call you've been waiting for, you've been expecting. Now, why do I say you've been expecting this phone call? It's because I see you in the place of prayer. I see you in the place of prayer, and you have been believing God, you have been trusting the Lord, because you're presently in a difficult situation, in a tight corner. And you've been praying specifically, to be specific, you've been praying for a helper, for the Lord to send someone that is going to help you out of your current situation. Well, the Lord showed me that he's moved the heart of a destiny helper who is going to be the author of this call you're going to receive. This destiny helper has instructions from the Lord. The Lord has touched their heart to help you. Now, there's something you need to do. You need to be open and you need to be willing to follow instructions. Now, there's a problem. Many Christians keep praying and trusting the Lord and asking God for help, but they also make the error of trying to prescribe how God should help them. God doesn't work like that. God does not work like that. God hears your prayer. He answers them the way he knows is best for you. The true position of a believer is to pray and be open enough to receive this answer as they come. Of course, God is not going to send you answers in an ungodly manner. I'm not talking about ungodly opportunities. I'm talking about being flexible enough to move if it's necessary, to wait if it's necessary, to get out of your comfort zone when it's necessary. Because one of you will be expected by this phone call to move, to get out of your comfort zone. And I see you being reluctant, but this is the will of God for you. My prayer for you today is that nothing is going to separate you from this answer to the prayer you've been believing God for. I trust the Lord that you won't allow the devil to cheat on you and to distract you from your destiny helper. May the Lord keep blessing you. May the Lord keep causing his face to shine on you. And may the Lord keep causing his glory to be seen upon you. In Jesus' mighty name. Peace.